This is the magical equation of econometrics. Y is equal to A plus BX plus E. Y is the thing which we're trying to predict. X is the predictor. In other words, Y is dependent, X is independent. X decides Y. Now, what are A and B and E? A and B are parameters which we need to estimate, and E is an error term.